That picture waved me out. Can't make pictures.
I didn't tell you, but Kayla stood up by herself and got scared.
It's about time.
Yeah, I told him, I said, man, you better get off that
sitting in your daddy's lap?
Yeah.
So he sat in his chair like a big man?
Right. You sitting up like a big boy ass man? Come here, man.
Caleb, don't do that to granddaddy.
Come here.
No.
Come here.
Caleb. I told you to do that.
You got more of you in the movie.
Yeah, more. So he sat in the chair.
Yeah.
What's that?
We
need to get rid of it.
Yeah, you should throw it away.
Let him be young. Let him be young.
Hey, that's not keeping him young. Everybody say, I think I'm bitching him. I'm taking him.
Look.
I think I'm taking him.
Everybody
said we just need to go and get rid of
it. You got a mouthful of teeth, right?
Put those candles back on the counter, y'all. Please. Thank you.
I got to be honest. I do need to.
For him, not 2 and a half.
Yes, he is, Miss Allen. November, December, January, February, March, April. He's 30 months.
Ow!
He's exactly
2 and a half.
You sound like mama. He's grandma's or something else.
You
look his
brother
pass by. Right, because he kind of weak. He's like, go all in and I have
to. You let him go too long, he'd be doing it when he'd be a teenager.